Hello friend, today I am going to demonstrate you the two staplers which is a very commonly used in laparoscopic surgery. One is Eslon 60, this Eslon Flex 60 is very popular brand from Ethicon, and you can use it. It has a 60 millimeter cartridge, and these cartridges you can use, and there are different color of the cartridge, like blue color, you have the green color, you have a white color, blue, B for bowel, B for blue. Blue color cartridge is generally used wherever you want to do for the bowel resection. Like you can use for mini gastric bypass, or you can use it for Roux and Y gastric bypass, and you can use it for appendicectomy or Meckel's diverticulectomy, you will use blue color. The green color is used generally for muscular part of the thick tissue, like in the antrum of the sleeve gastrectomy, you will use green color. The white color is used for vessels, like if you want to do a splenectomy, nephrectomy, then you should use white cartridge. And this is the Eslon tip here, this is the tip of the instrument, and here how to load and unload, you have to press it, and as soon as you will press it, it will come out, and this is the cartridge is out. When you have to attach it to the new cartridge, just you go with the cartridge obliquely first, and then you introduce it in, and here you can see there is a lock, and once you will press it, it will click and it will automatically fit it into the lock. So you have to be careful that it should be at this level and it is fixed. To remove it, simply you have to put the three finger here and thumb here, and as soon as you will press it, it will come out. And to attach, you should hold it like this, and just you keep it very gently and press, and it is attached. So all the green, blue or white is attached similarly. Now here you have to be careful that when you are using it, there are two handles. One is white color, another is gray. This white is just for holding. If you want to perform the procedure, you can hold the bowel with the white and it will not harm, it will not do anything. If you think that it is rightly held, then no problem, but if you have a little doubt that it is not held properly, then you can open it by this knob. As soon as you will press it, it will open, it will not harm. Again you can rotate it, and again if you want, you can hold it, and again if you are not happy with the held position, you can press this and it will open. So this way you can use it to lock and unlock. But once you are sure that now you have to staple, then you have to press this one, and once you will press, every one pressing will give you 15 mm progression. So now I will demonstrate you how the tip is working here. If you will see, this is to rotate. Once you will rotate it, it is rotating, and to articulate, just you have to press it, and then you can see the tip will articulate here, and it is articulating. You have to just press it over the abdominal wall and it will articulate. If you want to straighten it, you have to press it and it will get straightened. So I will demonstrate you. Here I am pressing it and it is straightened. It is straightened. If you want to rotate it, again pull it and then press it over any anterior abdominal wall or lateral pelvic wall, and it will articulate. Again to straighten, you have to pull this knob in this direction. Once you will pull it, it will become straight, and once you will keep it pulled, and after that you will press somewhere, it will bend. So the tip, again I will show you, this is a straight, and then you touch to the anterior abdominal wall and it can articulate in any direction. It can articulate in right direction, in the left direction, and it can be straightened. And similarly you can rotate it also. So that's why sometimes it is also called as roticulator, means it can rotate as well as it can articulate. I will show you at the time of firing, it will remain at number 0 position, and when you will fire once, it will come in number 1 position. You can see the digit is changing here, this is number 1. Again when I will fire it, it will go number 2, means 0, 1 and 2, that means it is 45 mm is done. And after that, when you will fire it once more, it will come number 3. Number 3 means it has reached to the upper level and entire 60 mm is cut. and then it will reverse back, and the blade will reverse back, and then it will come again to the zero position. So this is now again neutral, that is zero position. So this way you can see it while it is firing. Sometime when you are firing it and in the middle only, you don't want to fire further, you can press it and it will return back. In any position you want the blade to return back, although it is a staple but you don't want to cut it, then just you press it and it will return back from that position. So this is to reverse. If you see, there is one back arrow. This back arrow means it is used for taking the instrument, and the blade will return back in this position when you will press it down. So this was regarding the Ashlone 60. And now I will demonstrate you the another very important brand from Covidien, that is called as Tri-Stapler. This is also very good stapler which you can use. And here this is the cartridge. The difference between the Ethicon and the Covidien is that in Ethicon the blade is in the gun, but in the Covidien variety the blade is in the cartridge. And I am opening now the blade, and it is open. Here also you have a different color. Right now there is a lock. This lock you have to remove it like this, and then this is a new cartridge. You will see it is a green color. This also is available in different color, and there is one universal also, that is purple color. It has two jaw. This is called as cartridge jaw, and the cartridge jaw, you can see there are holes there for staples, and this is called as face jaw. Face jaw, if you see, there are grooves to turn the staple so that it will make a shape of a B. It will turn a shape of a B. And this is the entire cartridge. This is single use. After one use you have to throw it. So how to attach it? You will bring it here in front, and you can see there is a arrow there. This arrow should be parallel to one arrow here in the cartridge. These two arrows should be parallel to each other in same line, and then you will press it. And after pressing, just push it and rotate it to the clockwise direction. And now it is locked. So this is very important that you should lock it properly. If you will not lock it properly, it won't work. So it should be, this arrow should be there. After that you can use it, this stapler you can use it. Now how to use, this is reticulator also. If you want, you can rotate it anytime. Here I can show you, this is bending. And there is a knob here, this knob. If this knob you will rotate it, it is in the neutral position, that means it is in a straight line. And if you rotate it to the left, it will rotate to the left, and if you will do on the right, it will rotate to the right. And there are two clicks. With every click, 15 degree rotation is happening. So we can see here at the tip, I am rotating it, and it can rotate, and again in the other direction, left direction, I can articulate. This is the articulation. Now rotation is from here. This is articulation, and rotation is from here. You have to rotate it. If you want to detach the cartridge, then there is one button here. You will pull it back and it will detach it here. So I am showing you, you have to pull it back like with the thumb. Once you will pull it back with the thumb, cartridge will detach. So we are showing you here that I am pulling it back and then rotating, and cartridge is out. We will again see how to attach the cartridge. Both the arrows should be parallel to each other, and then you press it hard and rotate clockwise, and then it is locked. Now it will not get unlocked. If you want to unlock it, there is one unlocking lever here, and this unlocking lever has to be pulled. Once you will pull it, then automatically it will get unlocked. So I will show you, I am pulling this unlocking lever and then rotating it to the anti-clockwise direction, and it is out. Again, if you have to lock it, push it like this and rotate it to the clockwise direction, and it will lock. So this is important to learn, that these two lines should always be straight. Now how to use it? This is just to close it. You will press it and it is closed. If you are not happy with the closed position, you will pull these two buttons and the jaw will open. This is to close the jaw, this is to open the jaw. This is to close the jaw, this is to open the jaw. And here we can see when I am closing the jaw, and this is to opening the jaw. You have to open it by both the finger and it is open. This is to close the jaw, this is to open the jaw. This is to close the jaw, this is to open the jaw. and once you close the jaw, then you are happy with the position. You have to press this button just before firing, and as soon as you will press this button, after that each firing 15 mm tissue will cut, and you should wait few seconds and then again fire another, so that due to the pressure hemostasis will be achieved. And again with the other firing, that will come 30 mm, then 45 mm, then 60 mm, and then it will return back. So this will move, and ultimately at the end you have to pull this both of them, then it will open like that. So this is very important, and try a stapler. In my opinion, my personal opinion is try a stapler is better than Aslon 60, because it has the better staple margins, and I like this instrument more than Ethicon, but this is my personal choice. You might have your personal preferences. So again I will tell you, this button is for articulation. You will rotate it and it will articulate, and this is a straight position, and this is to articulate in other direction. It is a little hard so that accidentally it should not be articulated, and this is to rotate. So this is also roticulator, means it can rotate as well as articulate. And the same stapler you can use for any purpose, like this is called as Endo-GIA Ultra. Now tri-staplers are also available, and purple color, universal cartridge is also available with the Aslon. That is purple color. The Ethicon is also making a gold color universal cartridge, which also you can use. So staplers are very useful for surgeon as well as gynecologists. Like gynecologists even can do salpingophrectomy, and sometimes they take uterine with the broad ligament also with the white cartridge stapler. Urologists, they use it for nephrectomy to take the renal artery and vein, and the surgeons are frequently using it for endo-GI linear staplers. Only problem is the cost of cartridge. The cost of cartridge is variable, but approximately it is $200, and according to dollar it changes. You can see this is auto-suture. Auto-suture, Covidien, Tyco and Valley Lab is the same company. Auto-suture, Covidien, Tyco and Valley Lab is the same company. They are sister concern. So this way you can use this, and sometime it is here it is written Covidien, and at some places it is written Auto-suture and Tyco. So basically this is a different type of a stapler, but basic mechanism is same. It works just like a paper stapler. When you apply the paper stapler, the staple go to the other side of paper and it make a shape of a B. Same way it is making a shape of a B, and mechanically it is stapling the two edges together. So thank you very much for watching this video. Have a nice day.